What's up? It's Chad and Mike, and we're playing Yoshi's Woolly World.
Hey, there's my watermelon, Yoshi.
Look, we got the internet back. Like, motherfuckers can actually show us pictures. Like, look at this creepy shit.
Oh, God!
Look at you. You're your favorite pattern.
No.
It's what you love. Come back
here. That's what I hate. No.
All right, so we already beat the game, but now we're kind of, like, trying to collect all the fucking flowers and the yarn bullshits.
So...
We already did this for
every
World
One level. Oh, yeah. Wait, yeah, every world too.
Yeah. What?
Every world here, every level here.
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Well, except
four,
for 2-8.
Yeah, we got that one.
2-8's the only one we don't have to replay.
All right. Well, here we go.
Let's fucking do it. And of course, you're gonna fucking choose.
No,
Poochie,
I don't do that for this. We're bringing useful people things.
Okay.
I want to bring the big balls.
Oh, look, everything's free. Awesome. Big balls are useful.
Big balls are always useful.
Look at that shit. Is that fucking... was that piranha plant shooting those fucking...
Which one's we missing? The first one. Which is probably this right here.
Oh my god. Come here, I'm gonna eat you. Nope.
God damn it.
Nice try. Oh god, I fucking remember this shit.
Oh yeah, I forgot big balls.
Yeah, you got you
just
gotta...
like that, I forgot.
Oh, this motherfucker. Alright, here it is. Here's the one that we missed. Nope. Oh look, I get my ball back.
I don't know where it could be.
I don't either.
I don't know where it could be.
In this pipe.
I don't freaking know, man.
Is it a pipe dream? Go no. Down.
Can't.
Nope.
Go down to Pound Town.
I am always up for Pound Town. I'm always down for Pound Town. Okay, we already got this flower. That's the first
one, right?
Okay, yeah. So, we're still good to, like, make progress, I think. Okay, nothing here. That's, like, spooky. There you go. Blue pipe. Oh, is this
it? That might be it.
We'll find out, because it's either going to be the fucking first or second. Mine.
Yep. Got it.
Awesome.
All right.
We need...
just the third one, too. And the next flower.
Ooh.
You
what the
son of a bitch!
I was trying to eat that motherfucker.
No, fuck you. Come here. You're losing all your balls.
You could have fucking at least got the goddamn badge.
Nope.
You gotta get the badges, too.
I'm punishing you for what you've done.
I'm just gonna fucking throw you off a bridge. Who's got the fucking balls
what
now?
What the fuck?
Who's
How
got
did
the
you
balls
steal my
now?
Balls? Oh.
God damn it, I just got eaten.
Don't get touched. You're almost dead.
I just gotta run. Oh, okay, so we already got this shit.
Oh my god, you pushed me up into them. Almost got me eaten.
God damn it. Oh no, fuck! No!
That was great. I'll take these.
Damn it. Woo! Okay, this seems like...
Sorry.
I was gonna say, this looks like a point of no return. But
we can go back, it looks...
Yeah. Second and last flower. Fucking, we haven't seen any flowers yet. I'm getting spooked. Yeah, just keep pushing him back.
Back up. Back up.
Back the fuck up. Fucking get that shit. That's
you see that. You see that. Yes. I know, I see it.
I see it too. Go, 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 go.
That?
Boom.
We were missing that one too.
Alright.
How the fuck we missed that one?
We probably just fucking ran through this shit, like, not even caring. This is only the second world.
My balls grew, man.
Yeah, they came out small balls, but as soon as they touched your ass.
That's what they always do.
Watch this beat. This is this. Yep, okay. God damn it. I don't even care. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Alright, how the hell did we get down there? That's my question.
Probably this one here.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit just got real.
I think you've hit both of these already.
Well, we gotta check.
Oh, you saved my life.
Oh, I was blind. I completely lost where I was. I thought I went through that door.
Huh?
I thought I went through the top door. Okay, we already got that.
All
right. Okay, we're good, we're good. We just need the last flower now.
Let me hit him, I'll give you all big balls.
Yeah. Maybe if you actually hit it.
It was all yours. Damn, that was a ricochet.
Bounce off my head.
Get off of me!
No. Thanks, you helped me.
It's two.
Oh shit, go.
Oh, okay, flatten it out for it.
I guess to get up there.
Check that pipe.
Nothing. Ah, oh, God, I can't move.
I'm stuck.
Gah, I'm fucked.
I think we have to go back and hit that.
Oh my God.
Yep,
we have to go all the way back. That was weird. I was like getting smushed and I couldn't move.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
Fuck, dumbass. I have
to jump. No, I don't want to die.
Oh!
We already got that one.
I don't care.
Oh!
I felt good.
Feels good.
Just gets me off, you know.
All right, spiny assholes. Hello.
Back.
Put that shit out. I got it.
Crisscross.
Don't cross your yarn. Don't cross the yarn streams. Oh, jeez.
You know, this hole you hit me in the face of yarn balls is gonna stop.
No.
Or the fight.
No, it's not. Okay, we already got this, so we don't even have to.
Fuck all that noise.
Fuck that shit. Whoop. Alright. Get it. Fuck. Alright. Already got that.
Still.
Okay, so that last flower was, like, we're good. That's basically what I'm trying to say.
Okay. I'll believe you.
We're good. Thanks! Thanks a lot.
I saved you.
You saved me by throwing me in his mouth. There it is. How did we miss
How
that?
How the fuck, man?
We missed the
simple
shit.
I feel really
shit.
Fucking stupid half the time.
Okay, come on. This motherfucker keeps... Just get out of my life.
It came back and hit you.
Go. You son of a... No flowers for us. We did it. Hooray.
Don't sound too enthusiastic.
Hooray. We did it.
Finally, we can go home now.
This is amazing. We got all the things.
Okay. Level 2.
Buttons us. Damn it, why did it switch?
Buttons us.
Fucking.
Yoshi's. Never mind. I was gonna say he's a slave driver in that, but if you didn't see the picture, you wouldn't have got it, and I didn't want to say it to sound stupid. But I said it anyway, so.
Congratulations, you are
Safari.
Stupid.
Safari. Alright.
The 2. What do we.
Middle flower.
Middle flower is all. Hidden items. We got this.
We are on our fucking way. That Yoshi wants it in the butt. Did you see him?
Yeah.
He's bending over. Please do me in the butt.
Look, is he riding fucking Poochie or was he?
I didn't see that one. Why can't? Oh yeah, forgot.
Gimmicks, yo. Grab that ball. We need it big. Aw, yes. We did it.
There's yours.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we missed the middle flower, right?
Yeah. Of course, is this the fucking one of the maze levels?
Yes, it is.
So, a middle flower could be anywhere flower.
I hate you.
We're going this way. I've decided. I have decided.
Fuck, that still fucking hit me. It floated up there forever.
It will find a way.
Fuck.
No! No!
I hope we didn't miss anything.
Ah, I died.
Ready? Okay. Whatever.
Okay, I guess we're all over here now.
I guess we'll go.
Oh, that was it.
Oh, wow.
That was it. We did it.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here then.
Now we just have to find our way to the fucking end.
Now we just gotta play the game.
Okay.
Well, I love running in circles.
Yep, that's my favorite thing to do. We gotta do 2 more laps.
You sure?
Yep. 2 more laps. I guess we gotta hit that thing. Learn to throw.
Ow.
I will always hit you in the face. I think I did that.
Got it.
Fine. Oh shit. Don't eat me, man.
Don't eat me, bro.
Don't eat me.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Wait, was this always?
Yes, it was always here.
What did we get with hitting that thing then?
I don't know.
We could have just done it the whole time.
Yeah, we probably could have.
Wasting fucking time.
What are we gonna turn into? Motorcycles? What?
This is the moles.
Oh yeah, the moles. We are fucking moles right now.
I don't even care. We got everything.
Go. Get the beads.
Do the timer.
What are you doing? Go.
Looks like he's trying to hit it. But he didn't want to.
Fucking go around it. Go down it. As they like to say. Fuck yeah. Aw, oh, goddammit. I can't kill this guy. Go! Go without me!
I couldn't get up. Couldn't get it up.
That's... I was gonna say that's what she said, but that'd be very disturbing.
She still could say that.
Yeah.
Let's be fair.
I guess, yeah. It just doesn't do anything for me.
Fuck!
I was about to say, you're dead. You were dead.
Wait, before we do this, hold up. Shit. Alright.
We're gonna get crushed.
No, we're not. We'll be fine.
Head power, go!
Damn it.
Damn it, you fucking ate me like a second before I ate you. Just throw me already.
Ah!
Goodbye.
I hate you. Oh my god, I fucking hate you. Ah!
Wow, you brought us all the way back down here.
That's what I do.
Verb, it's what you do.
Where are we going?
I don't fucking know.
Want me through?
What's up?
What's that?
Something we don't really care about because we got everything.
Let's go.
And now we're back here again.
Now it took the long way around. Me, motherfucker.
Laps are us.
Oh, shit! Almost got crushed again.
Don't go.
You could have life hacked that
Stop.
Shit.
Stop! You fucking.
What?
Okay.
I fuck my what? What
you
do I fuck?
Fuck your what? Okay, that was actually a good idea.
Yeah, I know what I'm good doing.
Job. You did it. I wanted to life hack it, but... Why did you start calling it life hacks, too, by the way?
I have no idea.
Because this isn't life hacks.
It is my life. Hey, a flower. That looks like we haven't got it, but I know we have.
Woo!
I knew what you were going to do.
Oh,
fuck
damn
you.
It.
I ain't going to let you do that to me.
I can't tongue diagonal.
I know your fucking tricks.
Hey,
I can't tongue diagonal.
Hey buddy, you want the diagonal tongue? That's gonna be $40. I turn tricks for $40.
No sir, I don't want that tongue.
All right. So
even though I am curious as what the diagonal tongue is,
only the ladies will find out.
That. I'll keep it a mystery.
It's a secret to everybody.
I don't even want to do this. We already know that all of them, but the last one.
So we just make it. This is the long ass bonus episode, right?
Right.
Okay, fuck it. So I was gonna say it could be.
We don't slow down for here for nothing.
It might could be the next time, but it's not. We just keep going.
Like the Energizer fucking bunny.
I just keep going. Let it roll.
April 76.
What's so special about that year?
I don't know. Yoshi surely fuck wasn't born yet.
Yeah. Aw, shit, this fucking... I remember this guy.
Oh, here. Let me get just the balls. Here.
Yeah. Okay, no, not yet.
We're missing the first flower.
Oh, good point.
So we gotta look for it.
Come on.
My cheeks are full.
I still got tiny balls. Push in.
I think I fucked up. Oh, here we go.
Ooh, ooh. Such physics. Go, go, go!
Chugga, chugga,
destroy
chugga,
everything!
Chugga, chugga, chugga.
Alright. Looking good. In my neighborhood. Stop!
Ah, fuck! I got squished.
You got your ass fucking crumbled off.
We need to look around and see if we can find it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we may have already missed it.
It might be right there.
I think it's right here.
Oh my god. Look at that.
Look at that.
Okay,
so look at it.
It's third and last.
Third and last, huh? Let's go. Fucking.
That's what you get for being impatient. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I got in front of it.
Ah!
Oh fuck! Wait!
How did I get.
Wait!
I got smashed up screen. Oh, get your balls. Get your balls, quick. What are you doing? God.
I'm gonna take our boulder with us.
Okay, there we go. Okay, sleeping flower. This is like a point of no return.
We're still, we're good. Oh, wait, we should be able to proceed and be fine.
Okay.
If not, it's my bad.
You're fucking bad.
Okay.
Here we go. I would laugh my ass off if it was that one. I saw that shit below us.
No, I'm really gonna laugh my ass off when it's the fourth fight. Remember how hard we did this last time?
Oh yeah.
It's real simple. Don't life hack it, move.
Oh, you just throw it.
Yeah. We fucked up last time, we did it the hard way.
Yeah, we did. The hard life. Have you ever seen that fucking Paperboy fake real life fucking commercial? It was like they turned the Paperboy into an 80s action film, and it's like Paperboy, the hard way.
No, I have not.
it was fucking hilarious. Well, the door's open. Oh, check this shit out. Come
well,
on.
We've done this
come
before
on.
Already.
Come on.
I remember us doing it. I think there was a door over here.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
Okay, there he comes. Now you hit him. Ow, my ass.
He's green.
Could have just spit the ball in your mouth at him, but.
Whoa. I could have, but I didn't. He jumped right over your ass. Yeah, you're right. Is this fucking door? God.
We've done this before.
Hibbity hop. Can't stop.
See, there's a flower we've already gotten. But we should see which one it is to see where we're at.
Yeah, exactly. Follow me, bro. Come on. Quick. Before the fucking time runs out.
Hit him now.
Aw, fucking perfect.
Lucky. You missed it.
Yep, okay. So that tells us we have to go backwards.
Can we go backwards? That door is locked off.
Well, it's either out here, which I doubt it.
I saw what you tried to do there. See, this door's locked off. I think we're fucked, dude.
You royally screwed us.
I think I fucked us.
Super fucked. Okay. The only other place it could be is, like, over here somewhere. It could.
Oh, wait, look at that!
Aw, shit!
Hey!
There it is! And we need the last one. That's it. Awesome. Push me, push you. Boop. I'm gonna make there. I did it.
Game being slick.
Trying to trickster.
Let's go this way first.
We gotta get both of them. Oof. Oh yeah, I remember this shit. This shit's easy. I could have used those, but
snooze you lose, bitch. Oh. Your face.
Get out of my way. He's chasing you, dude. Get him back over here. Push his ass in the right direction.
You weren't ready at all. Really?
No, what are you doing?
I guess that works too.
You fucked it.
I'm sorry.
You fucked it. Let's see, can we actually go? Well, we can just lead him up, so that works. Oh, shit. I got this. Uh-huh. No, I'm dead.
You look like you got it.
I got... Stand back, I've got this. I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
I thought maybe I could...
You can't do it that way. That is the wrong way.
I was trying.
This is the right way.
I was trying, man. Don't fucking yell at me.
Don't crush me. Don't
fucking yell at me.
Don't yell at me!
All right, make it that way! Come on, stupid. A couple of fucking chickens.
Bark, 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 bark.
You kind of look like one, so.
Bink! Goodbye, you're dead.
I tried.
Let's go!
Stupid. Ow, this is the mad skills one here. Motherfucker.
God damn it, this guy. Get.
Tongue him off the level.
He's gone.
Hit it again. Fucker!
You can go ahead and do all that all you want.
All pro.
Okay. Come on.
Steamroll.
Don't crush me. Crush yourself. Like you always do. How to get it? Oh, there's a ball now. Or a bouncy thing.
Just get it.
Oh shit.
Just
there's a secret. There's
Where?
A secret. I don't know if it. I doubt it. Fuck, can we not go back down?
Man, oh man.
We could have just missed it. I don't know though. Give me balls.
I need your balls. We'll find out.
Maybe it's a yarn. It could be a yarn ball for all we know, but.
It's cool. It's all good.
This ain't Sonic the Hedgehog. Ah, oh, shit. We did. That was it. That was it. Ah.
I give up. I'm gonna kill myself.
Wait, could we kill ourselves? Would that spawn us back before?
It might, if we could find a way to kill ourselves.
Well, these motherfuckers can... No, they can't. God damn it.
Not anymore, they can't.
There's gotta be a way to kill yourself.
Where's our fucking endless pit around here?
We're going the wrong way.
Damn it.
Well, wasn't the original one alive? There's one of these guys was alive.
This one way down here was.
Now, the
is
issue...
This one here?
Yeah, you might... Can you tongue it?
Oh, I can tongue it.
You can tongue it.
Yeah! Ow!
Yeah, eat me, baby.
Ow! And you're dead.
Awesome. We did it!
Oh, fuck. We gotta get this ball again.
Yeah, we gotta redo this, but at least we don't have to fucking...
Tongue him. Let me get you some big balls here.
I got skills to pay the bills.
not you! What the fuck?
It always just...
completely went through you and hit my ass.
That's the way it works.
This is the biggest load of bull I've ever seen in my life. He's really slow.
Yeah, he is.
Watch out, I'm gonna hit you in the face.
You want to do that, don't you?
I kind of feel like it. Okay.
Okay, you gotta jump careful, not hit the pipe.
Just don't hit up. Oh, wait, I gotta fucking...
Oh. You did that last time, and I was like, why is the thing not falling yet?
There it is, I see it. Son of a bitch.
Aw, Sam. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, let's finish this. Fuck!
Can we push the one into the other? Yes! Oh shit, I didn't even realize like there's a fucking billion of them over here.
That's how it builds this thing.
Woo! Goodbye.
I'm not gonna make it! Hey!
See, I told you, we either get double flower or we get no flower. It's the way it goes.
All or nothing. Even though double flower does nothing. After one of us grabs a flower, probably more beneficial to get a bead just to...
Get a fucking bead.
Yeah, just to get a point, but...
Oh well.
It matters.
We get ourselves a bonus round. Boner, Amanda.
Okay. Alright.
Have you never seen that before?
No.
It's one of those, like, you know those fucking websites that have the fucking, here's the funny text messages. You fuck. You son of a bitch. You won because you got the watermelon piece.
Yes, I did. Eat shit and die, motherfucker.
Anyways, it's an autocorrect joke where some mom was trying to talk to her kids. And she was trying to say something about a loan, but it kept changing it to boner. And she's like, boner, Amanda! Boner!
It's funny now.
Yes.
What? Yay, Valor Money?
Get that Valor Money, yo.
Okay.
Get the pants.
Valor, what the fuck? I don't know.
Everyone's all about that Valor. One fucking flower.
Second flower.
It's funny, too, because, like, I keep thinking I'm Sonic the Hedgehog every so often.
Just because I can see that.
Because you're blue with the fucking peach face.
Are your shoes red?
I think so. Maybe.
OMG.
I thought he was saying he was DMG, like he plays some fucking Counter-Strike Go.
DMG.
Oh, no, I hate this level.
I remember this place.
God damn, this is going to take forever. Like, it's like, oh, we're just missing one flower in the level that is the least linear of all the fucking levels.
Oh, he does have red shoes.
Fucking, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Pokeballs.
We did it.
I think that was all the stamps, too.
We just literally got all the stamps. Okay, so this is...
Oh, secret. Oh, wait, we knew that secret.
This is the direction of...
So that's flower number one. So okay. We know we're on the right track.
Yeah, so if we keep going this way, we're
flower
bound.
Flower number two should be get those balls.
We're bound to have
get
it.
Get those balls.
You get your balls.
I'm trying to get you big balls, man.
Is this a dead... Oh, I got it. I got
lick
you.
It. Lick it.
No. Woo!
Hell, get out of here!
Press up! I'm pressing up.
Ah!
There we go. Why the fuck am I using the joystick?
I don't know if you're fucking noob.
Like, I never use the joystick. No wonder I've been fucking up.
Fucking A.
Aw, yes. Build me some stairway to yarn heaven. Watch out. Fucking these motherfuckers and their crocheted fucking shits.
I just noticed it was crochet. Even if you said it before, I didn't pay no attention. We should go in there.
Well, what about this?
Ah!
What about this thing? That was it?
How do we...
That was it.
And that's everything, right?
Yep, that's everything.
Get the fuck out of here.
I mean, this is the maze world. We have to find... We have to find the key.
Yeah.
I hope the key was not in the pipe that we just missed.
No, the key's over more to the right.
Shit.
Remember, this is where I stepped down. It's like, it's down here. Down here.
And I'm like, no, that's the shortcut back to the beginning. And then, yeah, I remember. And I was right, and you were wrong.
Pokeball. Well, is there no Pokeball anymore?
Oh.
Wait, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Okay, I got you. Good luck. I made it difficult for you. Here, I'll make it more hard.
Jesus Christ. There. God damn.
Watch out, it's coming.
You stopped it. Yeah, I don't care. I saw a little stringy to eat, but I'm gonna fuck, I just want the key.
We just want the key to get out of here. Watch, we like totally missed it.
Pokeball. Ah! Speedrun this shit, man.
Fucking spooky.
There's a key, fuck you, fuck you. Ow! Oh shit.
Awesome. Alright. Awesome, we did it. This level's a lot easier when you're not looking for all the secrets.
I just got that right.
Of course, this is only like, what, the halfway point?
Fuck you, Koopa. Paratroopa!
Oh, that was skill.
That was, I think that floated right over my head.
It did. I was afraid it was gonna hit you, but I said fuck it and did it anyways. Is this a mini boss level?
I think it's the big paratrooper fat guy.
Oh yeah, that's right.
First time you meet him.
Fucking paratroopers.
Fucking fat ass troopa.
Troopa dupa. Triple dipple. Yeah, come here, I'm eating your ass. Blah 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 blah. Just sit in a corner. Come on.
So what do you got?
Get your ass over here. We want to X marks the spot on your belly. I fucking slammed him in the face. Oh! I thought I was slick.
You fucking pwned your ass.
Come on. Come and get it.
Man.
He's dead.
After playing those later levels, this is too fucking simple.
I know, right? Like, this game starts out really fucking retard, like, super easy, but just like any good Mario game, the fucking, the challenge is put on your ass.
Oh, especially when you have Poochie running around.
Yeah, especially when you have fucking Poochie running around fucking everything up. Don't yell at my dog. Well, your dog's an asshole.
That's why he's at home. He's on the moon right now, so...
He constantly kills me.
He's up on the moon.
Pushes me off the fucking edge of the levels. Kills things I'm trying to eat. He's an asshole.
It's the same two... That's probably why. Those look like the same me.
Those are the same person, yeah. They inhabit this land.